clinch behind the net. He's got time. He's got one guy coming. He backs it up over to, oh, there's a good play there. It's, oh, look out. Tyler Giovanetti sidesteps the play, trying to make something happen. He's still with it. A chance for Peterson. Oh, in the corner, buys some time, and then finds Aaron Peterson in front, who's sniped far side. Goals go up 4-2.